All right, guys, recording started. Welcome to Gargoyle Card Breaks 2016 Panini Playbook PYT number one. We're going to do a three-person draft right now. It's six-person random for a three-team draft. And then we'll random the Cowboys. Sorry, my daughter chose this time to walk in the room. Apologize. All right, guys. So those are the players in it. We have a four and a five. So we're going nine times. All right, here we go, fellas. Good luck to everybody. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. My daughter's sick, guys. I'm sorry. Eight. All right, ninth and final time, fellas. Here we go. Ramo, New Yorker, and Kaboom. Sorry, Richard and McKenzie. I apologize. We're the shot for 25, though, right? All right, Ramo, you're first up, sir. It's a draft, Ramo. All right. I wish everyone could hit. New Yorker, you're next, sir. That's nice, bro. Kaboom! New Yorker's asking if you care who you get. He might be busy up in the IMs trying to sell teams, get them online before. It don't matter, he says. All right, man. Where are you at on here? Copy, paste. That means Kaboom, you have the Browns. Right. All right, guys, so that's the break. The players in the break. Yeah, that's the break. Everyone go home. That's the players in the break. So I'm going to take all the names. That's right. I'm going to take all the names and put them in a new list here. And we're going to round them off for the boys. Do that. Okay, new list. Yeah. Gonna put, take that off. All right. Okay, guys, on nine. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ninth and final time, fellas. Kaboom! You stayed on there twice, bro. Good for you. You had a lot of spots, you know. Whoa! Undo that. Copy. There we go. That's better. All right, fellas. Let me take the random off for right now. Just right there. And get some gloves on and we'll get to breaking. Keep the chat going for me, guys, if you want. Let me know if there's any sales too before I rip and ship. Move the dice. I'll give you 2 minutes to do this. I got a nice little bonus for the end of this break, but I wasn't going to announce it until we were full and the break's done. So stick around. Just a little freebie I thought of. I'm sure other people have done it too, but any takers or are we rolling? Any browns, you'll be pissed. Rip it. All right, Kaboom. I don't think you're getting any offers, bro. Here we go. We got a sealed case, 2016 Panini Playbook. Nice and sealed. Here we go. I've been looking this case for 3 days. Oh. Are we waiting? I'll just get the box out of the case, Kaboom. Just keep doing what you're doing and I won't rip them until it's time. Grab my sleeves. Here. Nope, nothing opened yet. and get the boxes, the cases ready for the books. God, these are hard to open. Okay, Nookers took one. Yeah, just confirm it in the chat, guys. If you buy a team from somebody and you haven't done so already, please go to the store and register so I have your shipping. I think he's selling more teams. He just wanted to have a bunch of teams to hit the boys, I think. Kaboom is fire with those boys. Oh, you wanted the Saints, though? Going for that Michael Thomas. The Saints are still for sale. Here you go. I'll wait for you guys. I'm sorry for everyone else at the bottom of the break, but I like to give people time to sell their teams and stuff, so. I don't know if we have time for the auction there, Kaboom. All right, thank you, Nookers. For ERs and Panthers, who did he take, Kaboom? And confirm for me, please. Raiders, Panthers? Confirmed? Okay. So. Copy. Paste. All right. There's a go to the store right here. Oh, thank you, Yellen. Appreciate it. Loparo 34 has paid for Saints. Okay, I gotcha. Have I missed anybody yet? We've got Raiders, Panthers, and Saints. Okay, thank you, Laparo. Let me get you modded up, too. There you are, sir. And you, too, Collect Nookers. There you go. It says he is. He's on the roster. He sniped. He sniped. I'm still recording, Kaboom. I didn't want to stop once the case had been opened, so. Just confirm when he's paid and I'll change it. Oh, it's too funny, New Yorker. I'll hook you up with the Browns, bro. Browns for sale. Don't forget to push the follow button too, guys, if you could. That's true, but if everybody refreshes, that writing's gone, so you better take a screenshot, bro. All right, Kaboom, did the Brown sell? Good for you, sir. How you doing, Latimer Fan 21? Welcome to the room, sir. And Heath Oliver, I forgot to welcome you to the room. Hello, sir. And notarized. Okay, just confirm, Kaboom. Doing good, bro. Breaking some playbook. I've got a guy in here trying to sell the Eagles right now. Then we're gonna break. All right, best few cards. Got the brownies. Oh. Best few cards, if you would please register in the store. Oh, that's okay, bro. I've waited 3 days to break this. I can wait a few more minutes. If you could register in the store so I know how to send you your cards. Any offers yet there, Kaboom? Because it's about that time. I'm telling you, Kaboom took a lot of spots and helped fill fillers because he wanted to get those Cowboys. It worked out. Javen Ost. All right, Vikings is interested. In the Eagles. Oh, yes. Go ahead. Not a chance. Yeah. Wash those hands, bro. $11.83. Yep. Wow. We're going to do penny sale. This is like orbits.com. We're doing penny sale. Penny auction. Yelled's offering 70. Yelled's offering 70. That is a good offer. That was quick, Leparo. Nice job, bro. Yeah, collect nukers isn't bidding. Sorry, David Ost. I didn't know Kaboom was gonna do a corporate takeover of the break. This is all I have in the store right now, Vikings 15. I just started breaking 13 days ago, and I'm putting in three more products for next week. So, but I've been breaking for 2 years. I've been doing the buying into breaks. All right. Eagles are sold. New Yorker. All right, just confirm. No, you're good. You're good, Kaboom. I mean, Javon Ost and Football Mark's been here. CJ Pro Size Fan PC's been here. I mean, those guys have been hanging out with me for like 3 days. So, Hitman 800, he's been hanging out. Yep. Yeah, see, there he is. I appreciate it. Y'all had already registered. Exactly. Exactly. Kaboom needs to work on this. That's right. He took 17. Break the damn thing. Now. Break it. Kaboom. Confirm, bud. Yeah, so when you guys go and watch the video on YouTube, when it's done, you'll have to just fast forward the first 20 minutes. He says, sent. I don't. Received. All right, where are you, Eagles? All right, we all done now, guys? Good to go? Alright. I'm just going to push these back. Give me a little bit more room. Start with the middle guy. I got to get my other camera on focus here. Followed and registered. Thank you, sir. Mount you up. Thank you. All right. I can see what I'm doing. I'm just going to pull all the packs out. Seems to be a better way to go. Packs will stay on camera. You're hoping to get a Wiggins RPA? Nice. I'm gonna figure out how to play music so that you guys can hear it, but it won't record. It's just a coding issue, and I don't know how to. I haven't figured out how to do it yet. All the coding I've learned to do, I've learned off of YouTube videos to do this. So, self-taught. There were people I could have called, other breakers I know, but I wanted to kind of figure it out myself. Kaboom, I'm in the middle of a break, bro. Is it important? Are you selling cowboys? Oh. Oh, I'll give it to you after the break, Kaboom, okay? You can use the PayPal button down there too. Right at the bottom of the screen. Heck no. Alright, thanks. Oh, that one's thick. That's a thick one. Thick ones mean double book, is that right? I'm gonna tell you guys something. It's just so much easier than Prism Draft. That's all he does, bro. Kaboom is that really intense guy you see at the grocery store. Another thick one. Wanting to know, how much are your grapes per pound? Where's your cat food at? Where in the hell is your bathroom? I gotta go. Yeah, see, Kaboom's used to noise. Kaboom, you're a corrections officer at a jail, correct? Is it a jail or a prison? No, he's not breaking from prison. So, why don't you educate? I know this because of a friend of mine. But why don't you educate everybody on how they make top ramen in a jail. So who's watching the freaking inmates? I love it. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck. Oh, I see a Paxton Lynch on the back already. All right, we got a Drew Brees. Base out of, come on now. Come on, camera. 42 out of 49. The top loads were supposed to be here Friday, but because of the ice storm, they got delayed. So all of that's going to be top loaded on Monday and then shipped out directly. We got a Joey Bosa jumbo relic, 102 of 199 for the Chargers. And our first booklet, Paxton Lynch. Auto. And that's numbered 88 of 99. Very nice. Well, that was a whole box. Yeah, football mark is that, at a, ooh, what's this? We got a Josh Docks and auto, 37 of 99. That's sweet. Yeah, football mark is at a wrestling tournament with his son. Hey, you can't be over here clapping. I'm recording the video. We got a Joey Bosa booklet, 85 of 149. Yes, you do, New Yorker. I should probably call out the names. I can't see the, I need dual monitors. Nice book, bro. And then we got a Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos. 160 of 199. You know, I sit here and talk with you guys for 3 days, and then when it comes time to break in, I start getting nervous. Yeah, that's a nice dachshund. Come on now. Try to open care. Uh-oh. See Dak on the back there, bro. Kaboom, you just can't quit hitting, boy. T.Y. Hilton for the Colts. 95 out of 199. Ricardo Lewis, 184 out of 199. Kaboom said in the IM before the break that all Dak Prescott's would go to the house, so thank you, sir. Dak. Nice hit, bro. Nice hit. I've done 3 cases in my breaking career, and I've hit a Dak Prescott auto in every one of them so far. Nice, nice, nice. We got it 22 out of 99, bro. Very nice. Did it get you a one touch for that boy? You want it in or out of the one touch for the picture, Kaboom? Huh? Either way, I don't care. There you go, bro. Yep. That's how he rolls, man. That is how he rolls. Ask him how he did on his prison break. There you go, bro. That is so sweet. How you doing, CJ? Welcome to the break. He's like, what? I have no idea. Oh, I see a Raiders. So we have a Tim Brown, 14 out of 25 for the Raiders. That is nice. You got to remember, Collector Nooks, that Kaboom won most of his teams on fillers. So he didn't pay full price for those teams. He did very well. Just so you know, that corner right there is kind of dinged a little bit. Oh no, that's the image. Oh, I need some sleep. All right, Todd Gurley. Book for the Rams, 140 out of 199. Nice napkin book there. And we have a Luke Kuechly base, 91 of 199. Yeah, the only way that doesn't work, guys, is if you don't hit the boys. This is a thick pack, too. I'm just going to bust it. It's the third one. See more Redskins. Come on now. We got JJ Watt, 17 of 25. And we have a Connor Cook, 75 of 199. Jumbo Relic. There we go. Come on now. There you go. Oh, and I see a Braxton Miller book coming. Woo! Braxton Miller, 133 of 149. Nice book. And we have a Matt Jones, 9 out of 25. That is a nice book, Redskins. Look at that. That is sweet.
Good morning. Good morning, Dad.
Morning, sir. What? Yeah, right?
Where's my shirt for the top? Here, too.
Son, I'm in the middle of a break. You're going to have to go figure it out for yourself today or ask your mom, okay? Yeah, wives are good luck, bro. Oh, we're going to get our first Brown. Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. 46 out of 49. I love you too, honey.
Daddy.
The hell they are. Jonathan Williams.
Daddy.
154 of 199.
Daddy.
Owen, come get your sister, please. Sorry, guys. I have seven kids. Oh. Come on now. And here's the Brownies big hit. Corey Coleman.
Oh, what, Daddy?
Auto patch. Are you insane? Yeah, a little bit, bro. And the wife has a broken leg. And I started breaking. 50 of 75. Did I not tell you that I haven't gotten much sleep? I got some amazing boys that help out a lot. So. Woo-hoo-hoo. Jordan Matthews, 191 of 199. Oh, there might be a Drake in here, New Yorker. Here's a Tyler Eifert for the Bengals. 148 of 199. Eden, I can't help you right now. I'll get you a snack after the break, okay? My daughter wants a snack. Snack attack. Michael Thomas for the Saints. I just got to the Bengals. I know kids come first, bro. I know. Look at that. Go get her a snack, man. All right, hang on. 41 of 49. I can hear my wife's walker. She's coming. She's tooting around on a walker. That's a nice Michael Thomas, bro. Good hit. Do you guys notice a pattern here? All the teams that Kaboom sold are hitting. Oh, yeah. Hang on a second. There you go.
Don't
you have your
cereal?
That good?
Come here.
Yeah, Ramo says after having seven kids, he's surprised you can even use a walker. That made her giggle. Blake Bortles for the Jags, 9 of 25. Oh, and here's some Eagles action. It's a nice little Eagles card. Oh, it's prime too. Look at the patches in this, bro. Ryan Matthews, Carson Wentz, and Jordan Matthews, 47 of 50. That's nice. Kaboom, all your teams are hitting, man. That's a nice hit. And we have a redemption. You guys ready? We have a playbook material autograph printing plate for Von Miller. Come on now. Come on. It says Von Miller, I promise you. Come on, football Mark. There it goes. Von Miller, printing plate, magenta. Football Mark is at a wrestling tournament, dude. Yeah, I got to figure out my camera, definitely. And I will. Third break, bro. I'm learning. Three of 25. We got Braxton Miller. Auto. Nice hit. Guys, give me 1 second. I got to deal with my daughter. All the cards are on the table. Nothing changing. All right, guys, I'm back. Will someone get the kid a Happy Meal? Oh, here's the Rams. Jared Goff, 128 of 149. Nice. I'm class of 94, so I feel you, bro. And then we have another J.J. Watt for the Texans. This one's also out of 25, 14 out of 25. Had another 25 of his out of here. It's been a good case so far. Probably the longest playbook break you guys have ever been in between Kaboom's sales and my kids. All right. We got a Jamal Charles on top, 41 of 199, base. And right behind it, we got a D-Rob. Oh, that's a nice patch. 34 of 50. Very nice patch. And then we have a Keenan Reynolds book for the Ravens. Nice. That's Hitman. 36 of 199. Another redemption. Melvin Gordon for the Chargers. 129 of 199. And we have our first random coming up. Damn it, a random. We have a triple relic card. Triple patch. For Will Fuller. Corey Coleman and Josh Doxson. So we got the Texans, the Browns, and the Redskins. And that is 50 of 50, eBay 101. That'll get you $2 more. Put this over here to random. And, nope, no Hawks yet. We have a Emmanuel Sanders. Playbook materials autograph. That's Broncos too, right? Who's Emmanuel Sanders play for? Yeah, it's Broncos, right? Yeah. Here's your first Seahawk. It's the base, but Doug Baldwin. 57 to 199. Nope, I'm unavailable. I'm unavailable. I'll be available in about 15 minutes, okay? Don't say another word. Just turn around and walk away. Go.
Can I go start on the dining room?
Yes, you may. Thank you. All right, we have a Tyler Irvin for the Texans, and it is 74 of 199. You know, Football Mark hit the Broncos on a $23 filler, if I remember right. Look at that. CJ Anderson, 62 of 99. Well played, football, Mark. Yeah, those are nice. Oh, more Redskins. What are they saying? The rich keep getting richer? You have Matt Jones. Auto, 18 of 99. We have an Eric Berry for the Chiefs, 8 of 10. That's a nice book. Look at that. And then we have a Sammy Watkins, 17 out of 49 base. There you go. I see your IMs, guys. I can't get to them during a break, but I will be there. Get that. Yeah, Javenos, you know, I wish everyone could hit. You know, I guess the only way to make everyone hit is to do a hit draft, but you wouldn't do it with this stuff. This is the start of our thick packs. We got the Pats. Tom Brady, 100 out of 199. Nice. And we have a Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. 68 out of 199. Brady, who's he? Who's Brady? I said Jets, didn't I? Did I not say Jets? I meant Jets. Brandon Cook, 62 out of 99 red zone book. Oh, he's doing their chant. Okay. I thought I said the wrong thing. I did get excited, CJ. I'm trying to be a good breaker here. I'm trying to learn as I go. Oh, that's a book. And we have a Hunter Henry book for the Chargers. Nice. /199. Nice hit, Hitman. All right, one more to go. This is a thick one. Hey, CJ, have you been here for the whole break? Jeremy Maclin, 166 out of 199 base. Oh, here you go, Vikings. I'll show you some. Triple relic. 31 out of 49. You got Peterson, Bridgewater, and Treadwell. Any team that doesn't hit, man. What number is that? It is 31 of 49. Oh, you have 13? We have a red zone for Carlos Williams, 59 out of 99 for the Bills. And last one is Kenneth Dixon for the Ravens. Nice little two-color patch in there. And that is 43 out of 99. I hate the Dolphins, he says. I'm sorry, New Yorker. I really do wish every team could hit. I feel bad as a breaker, but I guess it makes us cherish the times we do hit, right? You know what they say? I want to show this to CJ real quick, Kaboom. CJ, look at that. Well, I could do another case of this. I can do, we were talking about doing some more prism. I have it marked down somewhere. We were talking about doing some 2013 certified. And I was thinking about doing some 2014 Bowman Chrome. I'll get some fun little cheap breaks in here. And yeah, it'd be fun, right? All right, so we have the one random. Okay, Will Fuller, Corey Coleman, and Josh Doxson. And New Yorker, I've got something planned for that, bro. I got a little action. I wasn't going to start it until my next break, but you guys have been so good to help me fill this. I'm going to do it this time. So just let me do this random, and I'll announce it and then random all you guys for a spot. I know, I'm sorry, bro. I really am. I really wish everyone could hit. So let's get this back up. Pull up a new random screen. Hey, no problem, Kaboom. We got Texans, Browns, and Redskins. Texans, Browns, Redskins. Okay. That's a sweet hit, bro. Really is. All right. Roll the dice. You got a 6 and a 2. I will. Well, I can't text you on my phone, but I'll try to IM you if you're still around. Thanks, bro. Okay, so on 8 gets this triple patch. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last and final time. 8. Browns! Browns for the win! Nice job, Browns. I'll mark that over here, Browns. Nice job. Damn it! Damn it, he says. All right. This is what I'm going to do, guys. I have been approved for one single case of National Treasures football this year. That's all I get. Okay. In order to get a case of National Treasures football, you have to buy a case of Immaculate Collegiate or NT Collegiate. And they didn't have any NT Collegiate left, so I'm doing with the Immac. So this is my plan. Over the course of the next 32 breaks, I am going to random up everybody in the break, and the top spot will get a random team for free in that collegiate product. So after 32 breaks, we'll break it. It's free. It's a giveaway. I'm just going to eat the cost of it. And you can get some nice stuff out of it. Yeah. So let me copy the names. Come over here to the randomizer. We're going with the same dice roll. There's all the names. You guys can see all the names. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. On 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8th and final time. My, Hitman 800. You are the first person. Get out of my room now. You are the first person on that free list. Congratulations, sir. And that is the break. Appreciate everyone getting in. We are going to have some more products going into the store probably tomorrow, but they won't be in until Tuesday. So, hey, Radical Bob, how you doing, sir? It's all I got for today. But I thank you guys very much, and hope you guys have a great Sunday.